Hey guys, so today's video I'm going to be creating a sim based on these styles and skin colour and all that. So let's begin. The hair is going to be medium. Medium hair, body skinny, so the body is only skinny. Her style is going to be glam. And her skin color. It's going to be medium. So, let's get on to the video. Right, so her skin color is medium. Which would be neutral. That's kind of fair. Fair, and her hair was medium. Both classes are short. Why do all of these hair cross medium? There we go. Medium. I'll go with that hair as well. Her weight was skinny, so let's look for skinny. There we go. Her style was glam, so let's go for glam. This one. Definitely glam. The shoes can't really see, so let's just go for them on. Makeup Oh, I didn't really do makeup in this, did I? But I want to go for one that would be really over the top. Right, now eyeliner. That is like really over the top. And now I'll go into skin details. Right, so her skin is meant to be medium. That'd be a medium. Okay, so now... Oh wait, I see this beautiful one. Yep, there we go. Eyelashes. Over the top eyelashes because... There we go. There we go. Earring. Let's do these ones because they're over the top and glamour. I'm just going to skin detail again. Oops, that actually removed her skin. Yeah, I'll get for them. Inner corner eye. Now I just need to do the nose. I think that's her done. So like and subscribe and comment down below what you want me to do next. And thanks if you watch the videos, and also remember just to like and subscribe, and yeah, that'll be all. Bye.